gravestones embedded in the ground. They indicate that this room probably was partitioned sometime in the 17th century.
Work on the Great Hall and the Solar Block, in whose cellar we're standing, was put in hand at the end of the 13th century by Lawrence of Ludlow. Here, barrels of ale and wine were stored.
Speak to a member of staff.